Welcome friends, in this video tutorial we will learn about tables. So till now we have learned how to format the text and we have also seen about themes. Now let's see how to create a table in our slide. Once you enter onto the slide, one new slide will be created. So this slide is created. Now in that slide I have written hours of operation. I am writing hours of operation, and when you create new slide, one image will be displayed which have hyperlinks. So you can create tables from here, charts from here, smart ad graphics from here. You can insert picture, video clips or media clips. So you can create tables from direct clicking here, or you can go to the insert ribbon and select tables. We will create table from insert ribbon. So click on the table command, and how many columns and how many row you want. So you have to select columns and row from here. Suppose you want to 7 columns, so select 7 columns and 2 rows, then select 2 rows. So table is created. Now I want to create table like this, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, like that. So actually we need 8 columns and 3 rows. So we can add columns by right clicking. So we can add columns by right clicking onto the cell and columns to left. So column is added. Now I want to add row, so right click onto the cell and insert rows below. So row is also added. Now I want to write my day names. Okay, now I want to add timings of when my pet salon opens and when it closes. So I am writing opens and close, and I am writing timing in the cells. It opens on 8:30 a.m. and on Saturday it opens on 10 a.m. and Sunday it is closed and closes on 6 p.m. So I am writing 6 p.m. and copy it to other cells. On Saturday it closes on 5 p.m. On Sunday it is closed. So this is our table. So this way we can create tables. Now if you want to format the table, then you can use format shape, in which you can fill colors, you can give various style by using 3D format, picture or any other options. Now if I want to give texture to the table, then I can also select this format shape in fill with texture or picture. So you can select any one of this texture. So this is the table which looks very nice. So this way we can create table. We can also format the text in the table. We can set align of the text, we can set color of the text, and we can also set background for particular cell. And now I want to merge these two cells, then I have to right click on that two cells and select merge cell. So cell is merged. Now I will remove one closed text and I will set align for that text. So now it is looking very nice. So this is about creating tables in PowerPoint, and this way you can create tables in PowerPoint. Thank you.